Good day, human meatbags. This is I, and I mean that. It's me. You can see me right there on the team list. And I am driving the Marder 38t. This is my fourth battle in the Marder 38t. I have all of the upgrades except for the gun. I would like that to be known right now. I'm rocking the XVM, however, it doesn't seem to be showing up in the replay, which is slightly interesting. The upgraded engine in this thing, you fly around the map. This is unbelievably funny for this light little thing to just zip around. I like it. Also, I like it kind of known that I'm the only one over here. It's kind of interesting. Minimap, people, minimap. So, I'm of mixed feelings about this replay. However, you'll notice it's going up on a weekend. So, that may be a little foreshadowing for you. I have a bush, and at low tier, one bush equals good enough. Usually. As long as you can murder everyone before they get to you. And those guys are too far on the other side of the island. Valentino, come on, Valentino. Hey, you bastard. Come on, you big-headed bastard. Find a building. Slight view. Oh, damn it. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I'd like to murder him because he's a lot closer than anyone else. Penetration. Alright. Hey, oh, no. Oh, come back here. God damn it. Nobody wants to play with me. Oh, he does. That guy wants to play. Penetration. We gotcha. Alright. Dun 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 dun. And that guy's in the water. Does this look like the face of mercy? Again, I would like to, okay, well, I got a little help. There is a light tank over there. Interception. He's heating up. Really not sure why none of the mods at all are showing up on this, replay. But yeah, I found them really handy. Although, I shouldn't have said that, because now I just look like a god. Look at that perfect shot from meters and meters away. So we're still tied 7-7. All of our guys are on the other flank, except for the one LTP and myself, Unze Vespia. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of their remaining tanks. Also, we're now down 2 tanks, because, you know, well, that's just how the cookie crumbles, I guess, when you don't have your big boy pants on. The Mathilde. We will see you again, Mathilde. Oh, M3 Lee. Thou shalt not suffer a Lee to live. Tried to sneak one over the hill. Didn't work. Tried it again. Still probably didn't work. But the Vesp reached out and touched the Lee, huh? All right. Oh, yeah. How many guys they got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They have 7 dudes. They have 7 dudes, I have 4 kills. Would like you to take note of that right now. As I said, I am of mixed feelings about this game. Again, foreshadowing. So their priest just drowned. That's nice. I don't have to worry about artillery anymore. I take that as a kindness, as I quote Malcolm Reynolds. Debris. The debris is in the way. Get rid of the debris. Dear T-40, eat a bag of shells. The upgraded gun for this thing, by the way, BT Dubs, is more accurate, fires faster, and I think the aim time is better by a bunch. How dare you kill my LTP, you son of a bitch. Also, they just killed our Vesp. That is less than bueno. Now, I was pretty sure that most, if not all of their guys, except for the Matilda, were on this side. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, Top Gun, baby! Top Guns and I don't get together too often. I don't know why. I think it's because the tank destroyers I play, they do big damage most of the time. So I'll do a big damaging shot and then somebody else gets the kill. I believe that's usually what happens. Now the LTP is going to do the right thing and go scout. Eventually, this will happen. I promise you. And they're in the cap, so we know where they are. Kinda. I got a couple of Marders and a Matilda. It's not going up very fast, so it's got to be one of those, probably a 38T if we're playing the odds, right? The LTP is going to go up there. There he is! Pop, pop, pop. Enemy armor is hit. One mo. Ah, I didn't get him in time. He took out our LTP. That sucketh. So, at this point, it's decision time. And this decision is usually where I make the wrong decision. When the game's on my shoulders. And I either overthink it or don't think it at all. I considered just kind of ducking back behind the corpse of the Visp and waiting for them, because my view range in this thing is pretty good. And I can see out a little... I believe I could see to the edge of the cap. I'd have to test that again to make sure, but I believe... Whoa! Oopsie-daisy. So I figured I'd last seen the Matilda here in the center. And their other Marder 38T was somewhere on the opposite flank, but very far away. So I figured if I hugged the border, then I could have a good shot, you know, the field notwithstanding, of staying hidden and also probably... either getting on cap and drawing them back to me, or I don't know what. Oh, there he is, and he's got almost no hit points. Trying, snapshot not working. Now, get a little excited. All right, that gets the job done. That's eight. I am a god, but it's a tier 4, so, you know. It's the same as the Hetzer battle. No radley-walters, which makes me sad. For the record, that'd be nice. I've played a lot of games, and this is like the sixth time I've killed 8 things or more, I believe. I'd have to check the service record to see if there's anything else. Like I said, me, tank destroyers. I thought about this for a second. I thought about just waiting around base and seeing if the guy came back to me. But then I thought, you know what? It's got some interesting terrain here and interesting cover, and we're at low tiers, so the view range is not great. If I can get behind a bush with my camo net and my binoculars, and I'm still in the base, I figured he'd come straight up the road, but I was a little off, and he was up the middle. And again, you'll see me kind of get excited. At this point, people were like, hey man, what are you doing? We should do some stuff. I'm like, yeah, I'm kind of busy. Get down. And I sort of managed to babble out that I was in the middle of my most kills ever. So that was a game where I got my most kills ever. I've never gotten a 10-kill game until this point. I'd never gotten a 9-kill game, but I feel like a seal clubber, but I'm grinding the tank. I'm trying to go up the line. I'm not playing low tier just to play low tier. This is not for my health, although it kind of is. Let's look at some screenshots, because I'm coordinated like that. Alrighty. Alrighty then, we got Ace Tanker, Sharpshooter, Master Gunner, and Top Gun. No Radley Walters, although I'm putting a stamp on that anyway. Look at the Sea of Death. I killed everybody I shot except one dude. I would have had 10 kills, which would have been even more embarrassing. This is the most kills I've ever had in my game. You go on my service record, you can see that for a fact. Slightly embarrassing. I did a butt ton of damage in a tier 4 game. Yikes. That's kind of crazy. Not much I can say about that. Yeah, I probably shouldn't put this on for 30 seconds. There's really nothing I can say about that at all. Like, almost, it was 1757 damage nobody else in the game got. No, that guy got 700. That guy's pretty close to 700. There's a bunch of people who didn't do any damage. I went 19 for 28 shooting with 19 penetrations. Enemies damaged 10, enemies destroyed 9. I took no fire because of my handy-dandy camo net. Yeah. And the ammo cost me pretty much nothing. I'm going to also take over tomorrow for the game I had in the same night. And very rarely do I do that. So tomorrow it's going to be me again, and then stuff.